Here is an ordinary square.
Whoa, whoa, slow down, Egghead.
But suppose we extend the square beyond the two dimensions of our universe along the hypothetical z-axis there. This forms a three-dimensional object known as a cube, or a Frinkahedron, in honor of its discoverer. Hey, hey.